the sine and the cosine are functions and can be graphed just like any other function. In this section, we're going to look at the graphs of the sine and the cosine.